So, we got the bronze contract, we got the golden one, and the one that's missing is the silver one. And they want us to do three double kills, which means within 2 seconds, in 1 second, we shoot two guys, or about 1 second. We did one by luck. Question is, how can we be smart enough to do this easily? So with this shotgun, we have only two shots, which means we have both shots need to hit. This gun is okay, as we saw, but not the best option s sometimes. Actually, we can try that one. I thought of buying this one. The damage is 40 compared to this one, that's only 25. And the fire rate is 60. We have 30 shots. You see that in the ammo capacity line. We have 75 to 135 meters. We can even do long shots. This one we couldn't. As you saw, I was shooting at a window far away, and the guy was still standing after shooting two or three times at his head. So that's not the one we want. So we have 15,000 credits. I would say we just buy that one. And now we equip it and we save. By the way, the roulette is still not open. We need level 10. We are level 7 now. Here you can see we have some specifications, which means we can buy stuff or equip stuff. And then we have better recoil, better mobility, etc. That I show you later on. For now, we have those three that come by default. All right. So let's start the game and let's try to make two double headshots. And then I hope we are kind of lucky. That's a nice thing. We have 18 players. Terminal, we have our terminal. Ah, but it's target designation, and that means it's not elimination. So then you have to. Wait. No, tactical contest is the one where you have to put flags and fight as long as everybody is dead. Territory designation is actually good because that is about the flag thing. So we have to go there to cover two people in one place from the same team, and then we have points. Okay, let's do that one and let's see if I can show it to you. Let's look at the map on the. Too slow once again. And then let's go into the team elimination. And we have more points here. That's full already. Team elimination, evac. Okay, let's take another map that we haven't had beforehand. This is a small map. I mean, the place where the shooting takes place is quite small. And we need 20 seconds to wait. Those are our opponents, all about level 7, 8, and 13. No, actually, it's our team. Our opponents are 15, 7, 6, 15. Okay, that's quite fine. I hope they are quite newbies. Then it should be easy to get some great shots and the double headshots. Why can't I use my mouse now? I think I have some problem now. That's weird. Can I move the mouse? Yeah, guys, well, I have to restart the thing here because it doesn't work at all. Let's do it.